Hello there, welcome to the tech tutorial from SID. So today we are going to see what is domain, domain name, DNS or domain name system server. Don't forget to watch the tips in the end. Make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell icon. Domain is a collection of objects on a network, such as group of computers, devices, users, printers, web database and email servers. A network domain has a domain controller that governs all basic domain functions from authentication to access of the network resources. A networking domain consists of hierarchy system to create memorable web address. Let's take an example from real life. Let's consider this house as a web hosting company, a mailbox as your web address or domain name. Anything inside the house is your data, like web pages, videos, photos, and audio files. We have learned about local network domain. Now let's talk about domain on the internet. The governing body for domain names is called ICANN. To obtain a domain, you must purchase it from domain registrar. In this example, hotels.com is the domain name. The DNS is the largest distributed database in the world. Without it, internet would be unable to function. To understand DNS, you must already know what is IP address. Check the link in the description of my previous video. A domain name is basically the human-friendly version of an IP address. Since it is difficult to remember complex numbers arranged into four sets of digits, the DNS's job then is to take domain names and translate them into the IP addresses. Consider DNS server as a phone book directory where you don't have to remember contact numbers. A fully qualified domain name, FQDN, is complete domain name for specific computer you are trying to access on the internet. It consists of two parts, the hostname and the domain name. Quite easier to remember, isn't it? When purchasing a domain name, consider these things. The top level of domain name refers to the part that comes after period. It's also known as domain extension. There will be more and more coming. To check the availability of your web address you want to choose, you can check it here on this site. Make sure you follow these tips before choosing a domain name.